Liberal nurse wishes for death of Sarah Sanders, Dana Perino shuts her up with 7 words. There has seemingly been no shortage of lefties who get their panties in a wad over White House Press Secretary Sarah Huckabee Sanders' direct approach. The most recent culprit was Liberal nurse Judy Cole, who publicly wished death upon the working mother of 3. Dana Perino, a former White House Press Secretary herself, has come out swinging against Cole's unwarranted attack on Sanders, effectively shutting up the leftist nurse with just 7 words. Judy Cole, a liberal nurse from the University of Memphis, remarked on Twitter a few days ago that if Sarah Sanders froze to death, she wouldn't be missed. The comment was in reference to Sanders' press conference in South Korea last week where she was seen wearing a camouflage military jacket. The jacket was loaned to her by an Army Ranger who noticed that Trump's press secretary was chilly, and the photos of Sanders wearing it subsequently went viral. Perino, who was the first Republican woman to serve as White House press secretary and is currently a host on Fox News, came to Sanders' defense in a recent interview. In an interview with the Business Insider podcast Success, How I Did It, Perino commented on the success that current Press Secretary Sarah Huckabee Sanders has shown in dealing with grueling reporters day in and day out. Perino praised Sanders' ability to tackle just about any scenario thrown at her, saying, "I never suggest a press secretary, whoever they are, to do something differently," said Perino. "We have an interesting, I call it a fraternity of former press secretaries," she added, according to Yahoo Finance. "You will be very hard-pressed to find any press secretary criticizing another," continued Perino. "Partly because you just know what it's like to be up there and, you know, walk a mile in her shoes before you criticize," she added. "But that said," continued the Fox News host, "I think Sarah Sanders is doing great. She's the first working mother to have the job. That's a big difference. She's got 3 little ones under the age of 5. Perino suggested that Sanders use her status as a working mother to help others relate to her on a personal level. "Share the personal side of your life in your job," she said. "Being a mom is definitely a plus in this job. It helps you be more empathetic regarding the big policy decisions that are being made by the president." It's impossible to recall a more effective spokesperson for the president than Sarah Huckabee Sanders has been thus far, and she shows no sign of slowing down. This, despite the obvious demands of her family life. She's an amazing woman, to be sure. That must be why the press feels the constant need to attack her at every turn. I would imagine the jealousy within them is just seething every time Sanders takes to the podium and subsequently hands them their asses. She is quite the force to be reckoned fault with. Trump is lucky to have her on his side.